She made you a little boat with a margarine tub bottom and an orange paper sail. I can't fold that into a British Forces post office email. You missed her first day at school. You missed her nativity play. 6 months tour. Your theatre is war. You ring insecure on an unsecured line. I witter on house, kids, work. Omitting drinks with a male friend. Paranoid thoughts, another insurgent. Your letters bleed, a sleepless hell of gunshot wounds and hobbled little boys. Patch them up and send them on to guns, not toys. And I can't think straight about the things you're learning while she is learning what you're destroying while she is creating. I'm almost hating you, the army and this world. Shake myself and get a grip. There must be more to life than this. With a bright idea and a bit of hope, I take this childish, fragile boat. Get a shoebox to send to Afghanistan, tissue paper crumpled in. I can't let you sink. I need you to swim. So put all your death-long days and your loneliness and all the scary stuff into this boat she made for you. The love should stop it seeping through. Oh, somebody stop this happening to us. Somebody stop this happening to me. When you come home, we'll launch that boat and you and I will be free. The first night I met him, it was in a club on King Street, in Jumping Jacks, no less. I'm on crutches, I'm more hopping than jumping. I'm pink, pink, pink in a sticky-out party dress, my blonde hair all wispy and waif-like. I look like a little damaged flower. He looks a bit like David Beckham. He's got this tight, white Paul Smith t-shirt on. He's ripped. And it's got this target on the front. Seriously, a target. I said, what do you do? He said, I'm a secret agent. So I'm bouncing into bed with barracks, battalions and bullets. Bullets through hearts, bullets through ears, bloody squaddies. Only Bolton could take a bullet to the head and still not be dead. Medic! Medic! He's a medic, and a medic is not allowed to fire his weapon unless he's being fired upon. They just traipse round after the infantry, like half a man, waiting for someone to step on a bomb. Don't worry, lad. You'll discharge your weapon before the end of this tour. And no, they don't just press a button and a missile flies and pixelated pictures on a flat screen TV die. The front line is there and the front line is here. Oh, turn it over, love.